I'm going to react to Infinite Nothing's Over, and here we go. Oh my god, I still look so young here. Sungyeon, why you look like, I don't know, you're sad. Why you sad? Who is that? I think that's what I heard. Whose voice is that, man? Oh, stop it. What is he doing on the floor? Aww, it's over?
In spirit. I think that's their fan base. Fan name, right? In spirit. I love the song. I love at one point where they were like sitting on the bed and it was just like fall on top of each other or something. That was cool. It felt like Sungyeol was just like sad about something, maybe thinking that he lost the girl of his life and the other members letting him know that nothing's over, like you can go on and stuff like that, but I don't think he was hearing them. Ugh, I love the song. Whoever's voice was like hitting the high notes, I loved it. I loved it. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.